Hey everybody, it's Funny Bunny, and well, everybody makes mistakes, okay? If you didn't do it either, I mean, I'm sure many of you did, but... Okay, you don't want to charge it up, it seems, because I tried this on a practice run a second ago, and I remembered it all. I remembered everything I know. I can remember pretty good at remembering sometimes. Like, it's something important that I'm pretty good at remembering that. Please. Yay, dead. Okay, now we got zero part number two. See? Got the body. Now we have to get the legs. And let's just die. Okay. There's something that we can get. Oh, wait, no, there isn't something we can get. Not anymore. See, over there, there's a heart. But we can't get that. We need wire sponge's power. Wire sprung. Or whatever. Write it. Good. Okay, now there's only one left. And we have to go back here. And we have to beat him this time. We can't wuss out and go run away like a little crybaby this time. We have to be strong. Oh my god. Wummy. Poop. Good. So now those guys just do that. See if we can get some stuff from it. What? It's irritating. Especially someone like me. I'm sure it irritates you guys more. Well, probably not, because I get more irritated. It's good if you don't get more irritated than me. How? Wow, I'm happy. I'm happy with myself, guys. The Z button doesn't do anything in this game. Oh, it does in the collection. It doesn't do anything in the game itself. Aw, poop. Okay, plan B. Aw, dang it. If only I was paying more attention. Yay! Finally. Okay. Later in the game, this is where Sigma is. Well, kind of. This later, you're gonna have to fight Zero if you don't collect all those parts, because Sigma finds them, or the last one. And then just, like, build some for the rest, and then put some chip in him, or something. Yeah, so you might want to collect all the parts. Especially if you want 100%. I mean, if you want 100%, you're not gonna get it by forgetting all Zero's parts. I can tell you that. This sword thing, it's irritating. It's very irritating. Okay. Yay. What are you gonna drop? Nice. I like that. I wanted. Am I? I don't think my sub tanks are full, are they? Now you just want to run and dash and run and dash and dash and run and dash and run and get away from that thing that's trying to follow you. I mean, it's not that bad if you get caught by it. Use this. Charge it up. Because this is this guy's weakness. It's not the bad guy. It's not the bad guy. Yeah, he uses stuff that he reads from you, I guess. He just changes color, really. And then he drops something crappy. That's how it always goes, right? Don't fall on me. Watch. Okay, now we're at the final boss. Okay, let's go with it. Okay, I don't know where I went, but went somewhere. Now this thing will break off his thing, and it's his weakness. See, it breaks off that. It's very irritating when you don't get him after you charge it all the way up and use all that power. See, I was just checking the time, that's why I kind of stopped playing for a moment. Momento. Aw. Probably wasn't a good idea to do that. Ow. Jerk. Jerk face. I never want to see you jerk face again. But I'm gonna have to. Dang. Dude. Leave me alone. I want leave alone time for me. Leave Funny Bunny alone time. Yay! Goody. Goody, 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 goody. You know, get it. I don't know. Show how you roll. I don't know. Okay. So we got a magnet that you can kind of control. If you know, I'm not very good at controlling it because I don't have lots of patience. Okay, now we have two bosses left. This is the easiest, so I'm gonna go. Oh, this video is kind of long, so next time on Mega Man X2, we'll be beating Agile and Wire Sprung. See you guys next time. Bye.